Sam's Disney Diary back aboard the Disney Wish, not far from the Bibbidi Bobbidi Boutique and the Adult Untangled Salon. You'll find an experience inspired by Captain Hook's personal quarters aboard the famed Jolly Roger, Hook's Barbery. Providing upscale grooming services fit for a captain, the Barbery is reserved for guests 21 and over, offering haircuts, hot shaves, and beard trimming, not to mention a hidden bar with specialty whiskey tastings. We stopped by to get the details.
We also have pedicures, you know, your facials and massages, all this authentic stuff. And as well as that, you can come to our bar. So we have a selection of high-end whiskey, bourbon, and cognac, as well as the best old-fashioned on board, which is this one here. Our old-fashioned, we break it down ingredient by ingredient, and we take it step by step. So you have a selection of spirits, you have your syrups here, your juices, and then you can select your bitters, your bourbon. We also spray it, and then we smoke it as well. On top of that, we have bourbon, salt, cherries, demerara sugar, and orange peel. So we zest that, and it coats the glass, so you're getting a truly, truly remarkable experience.
I see some great selections of bourbons.
Yeah, well. Yeah, we've been very popular throughout the cruise.
I can tell.
Yeah. Before dinner, after dinner drinks. Perfect.
So for the drinks, do you also need an appointment?
No, absolutely not. We are an open bar. If you feel like grabbing a seat or want to take away, we can help you either way. As you can see, the gentleman that's enjoying his treatment has already had an old fashioned, which is probably why he's asleep.
There's nothing wrong with that. That's perfect. This is Hook's, right?
Hook's Barber, yes.
Hook's Barber.
Hey, hit that subscribe button for more. You know the secret's out. Now you know where I'm going to be for an after-dinner drink in Hook's Barbery. Thanks for watching. So much more coming from the Disney Wish. Kangaloo!